So after I feel like I've done all my training on steps and stairs, like he'll always do his little touch and I can run past him, I can hang behind, I can be right there. He holds his position until I have released him. Then I start adding my the behavior onto a piece of contact equipment. So this is the dog walk. My A-frame's not set up right now. Very cute. Okay, so I got his little target in place, and I'll probably just bring the dog. Yep, touch. Yay, good job. Good boy. Same thing, I want to walk away and proof this. Make sure that he understands he doesn't leave there until I say. Okay, good job. And then, I work both sides and then start putting him up higher and higher and letting him run down. This is called back chaining. Come here. Ready? Ready? No, come here. I wasn't ready. Come here. Ready? Get up. Touch. Yay. Nice job. Okay. Good boy. All right. Let's do the whole thing. Good job. Good. You're nice. Good work. Okay.